Nice job of driving in by Weaver. Finds Toreno underneath. Can't get it to go. And Weaver rips it out of the hands, and a foul coming.
Weaver's really been the heart and soul of this second half for Shamokin. 2 seconds to go. We got to start talking about a player of the game. Say my money's on Jacob Weaver here down the stretch. His foul shooting, his tenacity and ability to get to the basket. Shamokin's really fed off of him here in the second half.
I think you're right. I think you have to look at Jacob Weaver for the player of the game.
You really do. He managed that second half. Not only did he manage his team, he managed his ability to stay in the game with four fouls coming down the stretch. You know, credit to Shamokin. They had a game plan tonight. They executed it. They won tonight by playing their own game.